in order to separate the vocal and the instrumental part, I'll take help from a website called Splitter.io. This is the login page of the website I'm referring to. This website have two plans, one is free, another one is premium. So we'll definitely use the free features of the website. So in order to use, we have to log in first. I'm logging in. And after login, it will redirect us to the dashboard page. And here we can upload our file to get the separated instrument files. Uploading this audio file, which is a FLAC lossless audio format. You can also upload the MP3 or AAC format if you want. After the upload is complete, it will take a few seconds to process the input audio file which you have uploaded based on the size of the file we upload. Here, this is starting the processing, and once the processing is complete, we'll see that the processing is complete, and then we can go to our next step. So the file is processed now. If I click on the drop down arrow, then we'll see the sections called bass, drum, other, piano and vocal. Our purpose is to have a file for vocal and have a file for all other outputs like bass, drum, piano and others. So once the loading is complete here, I'll download all the files. What we can do now, we can mix all the files except the vocals together so that we can have a karaoke version of the song we want to separate. In order to achieve that, you have to have FFmpeg installed on your local machine. I already have that installed, so I'll run a command. Here the input is four different audio files. First one is drum.flsc, then bass, then piano and others. If you have a mp3 file or aac file, then you will use drum.mp3 or drum.aac and so on. And this command actually mixes all the input to a single channel and make a final output called finaloutput.flsc. So if you have a mp3 file, then replace all the FLAC with mp3 and it should work fine. So I'm copying this command here. I'm opening my terminal in this directory, and in the terminal I'm pasting the command and pressing enter, and it's generated. If I play the song now, I can't play this song on YouTube because of copyright issues, and this is a perfect karaoke version, full song just without the vocals. Okay, so this is how you can separate the vocal and all other instrument from a music audio file. So now we can say that we have two different files. One is vocal and another one is our all instrument version, which we can use for karaoke. Okay, so I hope you got the idea. Once again, this video is not affiliated in any way. Splitter.ai is one option as of my knowledge. There may be some other option out there, but this is how you can achieve the separation of vocal and instrument. I'll see you in the next tutorial. Bye.